Hey guys, what is up? It's Edgy Roller there, back with another video, and I just came out of bed, so I look a little tired, and my voice is really raspy. I guess you could say it's raspy. But today, we are going to do something I have never done. I'm going to load in a custom map, which features a special Pokemon. And if you read the title, you can already know which Pokemon it is. So, Minecraft. I played Minecraft a very long time ago, like the free version. There was a free version on the internet. Old school Minecraft players know, but there was a free version on the internet in which you had to evade like lava and build a house for yourself in a certain amount of time to survive for survival. But today we are going to do something way different, because today we are going to watch Charizard. Oh my god, dude, holy shit, this is amazing. This is amazing. Look at this. How can I put this away? Look at this. How much time did this guy that made this statue put into making this? What is this? There's someone here. Wait, what is this? What is this? Is the little... Oh, what the fuck is this? What is that? Holy shit. What? It's laughing. Oh, it's a zombie. It's like a zombie. Oh my god. You can already see that I have never even played Minecraft, you know, intensively. But, or I can go faster with control. So, man, look at this. This is amazing. Like, nostalgia, you know, nostalgia. Charizard. Can't even begin to think how much time this dude has put into making. No, he didn't make the full tail. Oh man, come on. Oh, he did make the full tail. He did. It just needed to load. Oh my god, dude. I want to see the still, like Charizard in the first, and still is, I believe, in the first generation. Charizard was just, you know, strongest Pokemon of all, strongest Pokemon of the non-legendary Pokemon, you know. So, okay, so I think this is the end of the tail. That's unfortunate. I really wanted to see like the flame, you know. Up this Charizard neck, and we are in the sky. This is unbelievable. Like an overview. Look at this. Just look at this. This is amazing. I want to see if he made the interior as well. Oh my god, he made this full interior as well? No way. Oh my god, then it took even more time to make this. He made a full interior. Like, filled it up with solids. You know what I mean? Holy shit, this must have taken him a long time. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been an amazing map. Like, I want to do more of these. So if you have any recommendations, put them in the comment section down below. Like with the Pokemon Go craze and with the latest Pokemon games, the new generations. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you. Yeah.